A muskrat likes to stay in marshy places. It has a big head, a round body, and a long scaly tail. Its front paws have sharp claws for digging. Its back paws have webbed toes for paddling. Its thick fur is dark in winter and tawny in summer. A muskrat crawls along rather slowly on land, but it swims like a fish. It can stay underwater for a long time. Muskrats eat water plants. They can eat enough plants to change the path of streams. This can cause the land to be underwater.